So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look. I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey, then?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we weren't together. And you know that.
Yeah. It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Hey, Leo, you didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
You had an idea, I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. You did help out. A little bit. Vincent, a little bit.
Right.
Fred, got a minute?
I'll be right back, guys. What's up, Leo?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
Good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
Sure, we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Leo, hurry up. We don't have all day. And we're waiting right here.
Hey. See up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right.
Ah, shit.
Ah, this shit is everywhere.
Fuck. Keep forgetting about this shit.
Come on, Leo. I don't have all day.
Sure. Just give me some time.
Where is that thing, anyway?
Over there.
How the hell are you gonna get up there?
I just need to distract that guard. Then we'll be up there in no time.
Yeah? And how you gonna do that? Because I ain't doing it. That's for sure.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
So?
I heard you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
What are you talking about? It's hot as hell up here. And the tar makes it hard to breathe.
Yeah, but it's nice to be outside. Besides, the tar makes me all woozy.
You keep doing what you're doing, man.
You got it.
Shit is everywhere.
You, what are you doing?
Just look.
Now go back to work.
So?
I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
You, what are you doing?
Just look.
Now go back to work.
Not again.
My broom is busted.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
Sure. Hey, my broom's broken.
Just stay here. You, what are you doing?
Nothing, what's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Coming.
Now get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it. Time to head back. What do you know about the guards up here?
What do you mean?
You know, when they take breaks and stuff.
They don't really. They're always keeping an eye out up here. Why?
Just asking.
It's all right, man. You can tell me.
Yeah, I can tell you, but I'm not gonna.
Oh, it's like that, huh?
Yeah, it's like that. You can keep working now.
Hey, where are you going?
Just looking around.
Yeah, we'll get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, where are you going?
Just looking around.
Yeah, we'll get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, shit. Guard's looking this way. Leo, distract him, goddammit.
Hey, where are you going?
Just looking around.
Yeah, we'll get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, where are you going?
Just looking around.
Yeah, we'll get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, what are you doing up there? Get down from there now!
It's hot as hell up here.
You're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
You should get some beers.
What?
You know, some nice cold beers. That it cools down and make the days go by faster.
Yeah, that's true.
So, you can get us some beers?
Think this is a restaurant? Get back to work.
Looks like hard work up here.
Nah, it's not so bad.
Not too bad, are you kidding me?
Leo, can you help me out? It's locked. Leo, can you help me out?
Give me a minute. I'll break open the lock for you.
Just gotta give it to Fred now.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
Excuse me.
What?
Hey, what are you doing, you shit? Stop that right now! Stop that right now!
Excuse me.
What?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Hey, what are you doing, you piece of shit? Stop that right now!
Excuse me.
What?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Hey, what are you doing, you piece of shit? Stop that right now!
Excuse me.
What?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Hey, what are you doing, you shit? Stop that right now!
Excuse me.
What?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak. Hey, guard, can I ask you a question?
Make it fast.
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't wanna sleep. Just leave me alone. Hey, guard.
What do you want?
My bed's broken.
What do you want me to do about it?
I want you to fix it.
Not my problem. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
got you now, inmates.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
I want to ask a question.
What now?
How much do you make an hour as a guard?
More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed. You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Hey, Leo.
Yeah?
I'm done.
All right. Let's wait until the lights go out.
Lights out!
Damn, the smell, man. Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this. From where you are. Come and help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Come on, help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through. Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
All right, it's shut down. You can go through now.
Down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it, and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it. They don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
Hey, what are you up to?
Damn washing machines keep breaking down all the time.
Take it easy. It's just a machine.
I can't. It's my job to fix them, and they just keep breaking down.
Interesting.
No, it's not.
First time I've seen someone smile in here.
Yeah, it's because I'll be a free man this week.
That's great.
It is.
You got any family on the outside?
Nope. I'm just gonna get drunk and hit up the strip clubs.
But I'm guessing you can't do that for the rest of your life.
Why not? There are plenty of strip clubs out.
So, how's the laundry business?
What business? I ain't doing any business.
Where's your sense of humor, man?
Hey, you trying to be smart with me?
Hey, relax. Why are you so pumped up?
Yeah, man, I'm sorry. It's just, this fucking asshole's got me in a bad mood.
Who, this guy?
Yeah, it's nothing personal, you know?
Yeah, sure.